said, may peace prevail on earth. When I first was told about this, I didn't know whether it was going to, I thought it would be a much longer passage. And I thought, what can I say about this? Because I don't speak a different language. And I thought, why did they feel the need or want or both or whatever to include Braille on there? Not that I'm not glad they did, I am. But I was just thinking, what is the motivation? And I don't know what the motivation was per se, but I was thinking about the fact that it doesn't take sight to make peace. We see that everywhere. We see that on the news. We're looking at news that is anything but peaceful. We're looking at our neighbors who may disagree with us. And it's not, when I say sight, I'm more talking about just physical senses. Unfortunately, there is plenty of lack of peace within the blind community as well. It is not like we are immune. Getting cut off. what it does take for peace is vision. You have to be able to visualize the person who you're disagreeing with as the divine being that they are. And if you're not comfortable with divine being as someone who deserves dignity and respect as much as we do, and that can be a challenge when they do not see things the same way that we do, but that's where the vision comes in. You have to, I don't even say, imagine.
Imagine no possessions.
It's warm.